Christ Mass, a Christmas story that used to be told with a picture of a star and a tree. Basically, it's to remind humanity that the star represents the sun, and that during Christmas and Easter or Passover, you can watch the sun set behind a tree till it gets to the right degree or angle where a body of light has a virgin birth in front of your eyes, or what appears to be an angel with a head, a torso, two arms, and two legs, sometimes with no wings, two wings, four wings, and six wings. After it has this virgin birth in front of your eyes, curing your blindness, you may begin to study it and learn how it truly does sacrifice itself on a crossover from that light body or that Hue Man into everything you need to evolve and be created in its image. A Christmas story.